Oracle Guided Learning engages and trains your users in real time. Oracle Guided Learning, or OGL, allows you to create guides that walk users step by step through processes that they perform periodically or that are complex in nature. Oracle Guided Learning sits alongside your current PeopleSoft application set to enhance the user experience. It is available to administrators, managers, and employees based on the configuration of your organization and the guides that have been published within the organization. Let's take a look at two examples where you can use Oracle Guided Learning in PeopleSoft. First, you need to submit a PeopleSoft expense report, but you are unsure of how to do it. Your organization recently rolled out Oracle Guided Learning to help employees with unfamiliar tasks. So you look for a guided process that will help you through the expense process. Selecting the Oracle Guided Learning widget brings up a list of available guides that you can choose from. Let's select Create Expense Report from the available guides. The guide displays a tip indicating that you need to click the Expenses tile to begin the process. Next, you're guided to click on the Create Expense Report tile. The guide will take you step by step through the required information to submit an expense report. OGL guides you through entering information on the purpose and description of the report. Tips can be designed to display detailed information. For example, information about the options available in a drop-down list. OGL continues to guide you step by step to complete the addition of the expense line item. After you enter the required information, OGL guides you to save the expense line. OGL then prompts you to see whether you want to add a new expense line or add expenses from your wallet. After reviewing your options, click Next in the guide and it prompts you to make sure you click the Review and Submit button to complete this expense line. The OGL guide is complete and you can click Done. Now you can make any other changes to the report before submitting it. Let's look at another example where Oracle Guided Learning can assist an employee in the PeopleSoft system after the birth of a child. Here, your employee just had a baby and needs to add the child to her health and wellness benefits. This is her first child, so she is not familiar with this life event. Rosanna searches for birth and finds a guide for birth of a child. Clicking on the guide, Rosanna sees a message congratulating her and letting her know that this process will take her through the necessary steps to add her new child to her health and wellness plans. The OGL guide displays a tip directing Rosanna to click the Benefit Details tile. On the Benefit Details dashboard, Rosanna is directed to click on the Life Events tile to start the process of adding her new baby to her health and wellness plans. Oracle Guided Learning continues to step Rosanna through the process. Rosanna enters the baby's date of birth in the As Of field. Having selected the right option and having entered her child's birth date, Rosanna clicks the Start button to begin the birth event process. After answering some initial questions, Rosanna is ready to be guided by the PeopleSoft system through the steps to update her benefits, beneficiary information, and so on. The OGL guide has served its purpose in guiding Rosanna to this point, and she can click Done to proceed. Oracle Guided Learning is a great way to give employees an easy-to-use, just-in-time learning option to help them navigate complex or less frequently used tasks within your PeopleSoft applications. Oracle Guided Learning gives organizations a modern and intuitive user experience to enable greater productivity and guide employees in step-by-step processes. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.